summer. Today, I celebrate the Coca-Cola Christ. This is the This is the
Thank you.
Christ is physical discipline and groundbreaking sites in human capital development, infrastructure renewal, technical and vocational education, as well as peace and unity. It would be wrong of me, if I fail, to also acknowledge the role played by the founding fathers of the state, military and civilian, who sacrifice and dedication help to nourish the state from infancy. Goes without saying that the state flourished under the current democratic dispensation that began in 1975. In this regard, Your Excellency, Chief Justice of the and Dr. Emmanuel, the Wetter of Wine, deserve special commendation for their vision and tenacity of purpose. Today marks the beginning not only of the new administration, but of an era that will advance the better state to greater heights in people-centered policies. Human capital development and infrastructure in life. With what has been achieved by the immediate past administration, the new government is supposed to advance the state through the more agenda, which stands for meaningful development, opportunities for all, realistic reforms, enhanced peace and security. Consequently, the new administration will seek to foster sustainable economic growth and private sector job creation. Boost human capital, build and enable infrastructure, enhance governance and mobility systems for improved service delivery and strengthen public financial management. In focus of these objectives, the existing economic development program will be sustained and expanded to encourage the creation of small businesses, sustaining jobs, and possibly reducing crime and antisocial activities among our farmers in the population. We will also enhance the existing social investment programs for the benefit of the poor and vulnerable groups, including windows and people living with disabilities through microcredit, trade, and business networking. We shall further develop empowerment programs for women and children, particularly in the rural areas. This administration will ensure the completion of all ongoing routes, roads, bridges, schools, and other physical infrastructure. As you all know, government cannot do it alone. Hence, we shall build a conducive environment for public-private partnership investments in bettering all sectors of the economy. In the agricultural sector, we shall develop the cultural value system, which is a major driver of sustainable economic growth. This administration we spend no effort to ensure that the development of agricultural parks has been given their potential to generate employment opportunities, create wealth, reduce unemployment, and improve food security. The recent approval of the Nigerian Export Processing Development Committee from Oko and Kwale is a welcome movement because this project has the capacity to unleash the growth potential of the state. With the board already in place, we shall immediately take steps to make it fully operational and attract investors to the zone. Deadlines has been greatly increased in the last 8 years. Recent security breaches in the Oborevwori are troubling. This association will aid does not generate. Furthermore, Wari, the commercial debt set up from the state, will be giving special attention under this administration.
University from the music department. please keep their space. Please keep their space. Let them perform. Please.